There you go. We're using a 310 TF70 on a Gray's XF2 Carnival 8-weight here. At the moment, using a floating line from Airflow. And on the end of it, we've got a little gummy minnow fly. Yeah. I cast it short too and they came towards it. Came towards it as I cast it short. What? Come on. Yeah, yeah. When it came at me, it looked like a mackerel. Terminal. Yep, yep, that's the one. The two-tail one. And got fly line on the reel. Getting a little gimbal for this, eh? I'm thinking about getting a little gimbal for this type of fishing. Yeah. Hurts my groin. Yeah, no problem. Oh, I can see the leader. Yeah. help, guys. Whenever you want, you know. Whenever you want to pull it into the boat, it'll be fine. Yeah, just stop it from recording because it's still recording for some reason. Oh, little bait fish, there you go.
How do you stop recording this one?
Yep.
Now what?
Yep. Just press normal. Nicely on the corner. Yep, that's it. Sounded like it just closed the thing, it'll stop itself. Yeah, don't worry about it.